Hi guys, Sharath here. So it's been a long time I made a video. This time I came up with a theme that I've made, and I'm going to show you how to use it. So log into blog.webzilla.com and click on themes. So you'll find some themes here. So far I have created only three. So to see how it looks like, click on one of those themes. I'm going to be using Thunder. So Thunder is a very lightweight theme. Here are the screenshots. Yeah, this is how it looks like on desktop and on smartphones. So let's see the demo. So this is how it looks like. If you open up a post, this is how the container will be. It has a logo, which is an SVG. It has some menus. It has a color bar. This is also an SVG. Content, and then finally at the footer, the same thing, the same color bar. So this is actually light. If you see the source, you see that there is not much code. It's really light. And the CSS you see here, this is it. This is all the CSS it is using. Nothing much. So this is very lightweight. It loads really fast. You can try it out. I'll tell you how to use it for your own blog or website or something. So let's get to it. So what you can do is you can visit the project. This will be my GitHub repository. So here you find it. You have to fork this repository to your own account. So here it is forked to my account, RedGadget. So what you should be doing is you have to delete the ghpages branch first, because that is what is used for hosting. So you don't really need that. You have to delete it. You have to come back to the repository and create a ghpages branch again. We're doing this because we want a new branch which has the source as master branch. So we need all the files in the master branch to the ghpages branch. So you're gonna create it. It's created. Go to settings. It should be hosted right away. So here is the link. If you click on it, so there you go. You have it under redgadget.github.io. So this is how it looks like. You can try it without any license, so it is free. And one more thing is that you can change the main color here. It is blue, and if you hover mouse, it's gonna be green everywhere, even for all the links. So you can change these two colors. All you have to do is go back to the repository, go to config.yaml, which is the configuration file, and here you can change the colors. So there is color 1 and color 2. So go to edit and find some nice colors for these two. Let's choose a color, probably purple. I copied it. I'm gonna paste it here, and I'll copy another color, maybe this. Okay, let's commit. Let's see if the changes are reflected. This should happen right away. Yes, it happened. So even the logo changes, and it applies everywhere. So that's how you can customize, and I suggest you change the logo, because this is a Thunderbolt which suits my theme. You can use any SVG here. Mention the width though. SVGs, they are scalable. They can be very large. But if you mention the width, like maybe 40 pixels or 50 pixels, that would be great. So yeah, use this theme and let me know how you felt. And also give me a feedback, does something needs to be added to this theme, or something needs to be taken out. Anything to improve the theme. That would be great. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please hit subscribe, and if you liked it, hit the like button. Thank you. Bye bye.